Okay. Here's a nice another exercise that I recommend that you work on, which is a clave. You play the clave on the right hand as a slap, and then you use the base tip or the heel toe on the left hand playing the beats in between. Okay? Here's an example. One, two. Real slow. Here's what's happening, okay? I'm gonna play it very slow. A little bit faster. Even as the bass. Goes on the second beat of the clave.